Welcome. This is Arnold Regional Christian Homeschool Educators Kindergarten Graduation of 2013. So we've got 6 graduates this year, and we're very excited for them all, right? Okay, I'm just going to open us in prayer so we can get started. Dear Heavenly Father, we just want to thank you so much for being the creator of all, and Lord, creating these 6 wonderful young children up here that we just love, and we know that you love them more. God, just be with our ceremony that we're celebrating their education, but God, we're also celebrating the education we're giving them in your word. And as it says, shining among stars, that's what we want them to do, is shine like stars for you in a world of darkness. Lord, we thank you so much. Bless our time. In your name we pray. Amen.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Presenting our graduates with their diplomas. If we could have the mothers and fathers line up over there by the podium on the other side of the room. Thank you. Panina Rebecca Adam. 6 years ago today, Panina entered the world on a remote island in the South Pacific. Her first few years were filled with travel, from which she had grown to love the adventures and trips of any kind. If she had one passion, it would be for her books. She has loved books from a very young age, and many times she has been caught near the bookcase just sitting and looking through stacks of books. Her imagination is healthy. She has developed a skill, much to her parents' amusement, for storytelling. Some of her favorite things to do are play outside in her yard, ride her bike, and drawing. She is kind, thoughtful, and a wonderful big sister to her rambunctious younger sister. Words she used to describe herself are joyful, happy, excited, and extremely excited. I suppose that is the case tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, that is Panina Rebecca Adam. So I'll give her one more round of applause. Mr. Adam, would you like to read Luke Bates?
Ryan Bates is the fourth of five boys in the Bates family. Luke has always been the youngest to accomplish the milestones. He crawled first, walked first, rode his bike without training wheels first, and even finished his kindergarten schoolwork first. Luke has a spirit of independence and is not afraid to go against the grain. And in a family of soccer, Luke has chosen to pursue baseball and basketball instead. He loves to perform, and this past summer, Luke and his good friend Sophia organized and starred in a neighborhood puppet show. Luke really enjoys math, reading, Batman, and Star Wars. When he grows up, Luke wants to be a baseball player. We know that God has an amazing plan in store for our little graduate. We love you, Luke Ryan Bates, and God loves you more.
Next up, we have Caleb John Fryer. Caleb is proud to be a kindergarten graduate. He has spent the last year learning alongside his two sisters, Kate and Grace. Caleb loves working on letter pages, addition problems, but his favorite part is story time. Peter Rabbit, Benjamin Bunny, and Squirrel Nutkin. He loves to play with G.I. Joe toys that his Uncle Phil gave him, to swim, and to play soccer at the YMCA. Every day he begs to pray at dinner and wants all the people in the world to know about Jesus. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Caleb John Fryer. Caleb, I think it may be on the printer upstairs. They were all printed. We will get yours. Next up, ladies and gentlemen, we have Caitlin Elizabeth Heil. And she brought her fan club tonight. Caitlin is the daughter of Michael and Jamie Heil. She has a younger sister, Grace. Caitlin likes to read, tell stories, and play board games. She also enjoys dressing up and riding her bike. This year in kindergarten, Caitlin improved her reading skills as well as her math skills. She enjoys being able to read, especially to her little sister. Caitlin is a big help to her parents and always looks for opportunities to share and help others. Caitlin attends Community Church of Jefferson County. Congratulations, Caitlin, on completing your first year of school. Ladies and gentlemen, Caitlin Elizabeth Heil. Next up, we have Annika Elizabeth Leaker. Annika is the firstborn in the Leaker family. She loves being the oldest. She enjoys playing with her little brother, Josiah, and acting like a mama to her little sister, Kaylee. Annika has a loving, caring, servant's heart. She finds joy in bringing her daddy a glass of water. And if anyone is sick, she will be the first to ask him if they need anything. If you ask her what she wants to do when she grows up, she will say she wants to cook food for people and be a doctor. Annika enjoys learning new things, dancing, dressing up, and swinging. Math is her favorite subject this year. Annika is sounding out words and reading short sentences. She also loves writing letters to her friends and family. Congratulations, Annika. We love you. Ladies and gentlemen, Annika Elizabeth Leaker. Let's go ahead and give her one more round of applause. Next up is Emmeline Marie Potter. Emma is the second daughter of John and Amanda Potter. She has an older sister, Abby, and two dogs, Ginger and Buddy. Emma enjoys playing dress up, riding her bike, and swimming. But most of all, she likes to make video clips of herself. If you ask, she will tell you about her travels and how much she wants to return to Mexico soon. This year, Emma has learned to sound out words and is on her way to being a fluent reader. She is very excited to have read her first book on her own, Big Pig, Little Pig. But her favorite book is Go Dogs Go. She feels that writing her letters correctly is of the utmost importance and practices them often. Emma loves numbers as well and is hoping to learn more about math next year. Emma attends People's Church with her family and is very interested in the Bible and is doing a great job at memorizing her scripture verses. Her favorite part of church is singing and learning new songs. Congratulations, Emma, on finishing your first year of school. Ladies and gentlemen, Emmeline Marie Potter. Ladies and gentlemen, those are your 2013 graduates. Everyone give them one more round of applause. Go ahead and stand up, graduates. They're here to see you. Take a bow. And now we are going to have our closing prayer. We're going to... after closing prayer, we will have announcements by Miss Amy Bates.
This is why Pianina says she's rambunctious. All right, you stay there and say not a word. The responsibilities that we have with each passing day increases, Father, with the gifts that you have blessed us with. And as we celebrate this grand and marvelous graduation this evening, the thought that you bless us with young people in our lives and then to see the progress in their lives. This responsibility for grandparents, parents, family, and friends, Father, may we take it with the utmost desire and respect and honor so that we will impress upon our young people, our children, not only the fear of you, to fall in love with you, but just to lavish upon them every good gift that we can muster and to point them to you and to instill in them the mindset that their responsibility grows each day and that their calling is to bless others. Thank you so much for our children. Thank you for this opportunity to celebrate with them this accomplishment. And Lord, help us to humble ourselves each day as we serve you and as we serve and bless our children. We say this with the utmost respect in the name of your Son, Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Well, I just want to give some announcements of what we're going to do next. The graduates, since they've done such a wonderful job, get to eat first, just to let you know. So they are going to exit with their pants, and they're going to go into this back room and take their gowns off. You can take your hats off, too, if you want. And then we're going to get the cake cut. But there is cake, there's chocolate and white cake, there's lemonade and water, and there's also star candies over there for our superstars tonight. So as soon as they get lined up and have cake, everybody else, it's free for all. Thank you.